upon 3. Next, minus 1 upon 6. Now, write this into a square bracket. Aage dekhna remaining terms humne likh diya hai, plus 5 upon 2. Next, 3 upon 5. Now, firstly we have to solve this bracket. Open this bracket, okay? Taking LCM, that is 6. 3, 2 times 6. So, 2 ka multiply upar numerator pe tumha to humein wo mila. Minus 6 ka table mein 1 times 6 aata hai. To upar 1 ka multiply kiya to humein 1. Plus 5 by 2 is the remaining. Next, 3 upon 5 as it is. Okay. Bracket contain minus 5 upon 6. Minus minus plus, it gives 5. Where negative number is greater than smaller number, so that's why we have to take negative sign, minus 5 upon 6. Okay, required terms are 3 upon 5 bracket minus 5 upon 6 plus 5 upon 2. Okay, now come to the next point, that is 3 upon 5 into minus 5 upon 6 plus 5 upon 2. Okay, now cancelling dekh leta hai, multiplication mein cancelling ho jayega numerator denominator se. 5, 5 से कैंसिल हुआ, हमारा ऊपर वाला न्यूमरेटर रिमेनिंग क्या है? माइनस 3 और डिनोमिनेटर में हमारा रिक्वायर्ड डिनोमिनेटर क्या है? 6. कैंसिल हुआ तो हमें 1 by 2 प्रोवाइड हुआ, माइनस 1 by 2 प्लस 5 by 2. इज इट क्लियर? चलिए आगे बढ़ते हैं. एलसीएम लिया तो क्या आया हमारा? 2 माइनस 1 प्लस 5 अपॉन 2. नेक्स्ट माइनस प्लस माइनस 5 minus 1 it is 4. Where denominator is 2. That's why we have to write 2 upon 2. Okay? Cancel karne ke baad 4 upon 2 to 2 times 4. Required value is 2 upon 1. Ab humne class mein likha hua hai. Required value is 2. Okay? So, our resultant value kya hai? 2. Question ne kya bola tha? Hume properties ka use karte hue question ko solve karna hai. Is it clear? Second question says, change this into a additive inverse. Okay? हमें ये जो term है, जो fraction है, जो rational number है, उसको किस term में, किस form में लिखना है? Additive inverse. Okay? Firstly, we have to understand what's the additive inverse. Additive inverse क्या होता है? Like, if we write 1 upon 2, the additive inverse of this term minus 1 upon 2. It means, जो term addition में है, वो subtraction में change हो जाएगा, और जो subtraction में है, वो addition में change हो जाएगा. It means, जो भी term है, उसका multiply हो जाएगा minus. Okay? चलिए, देखते हैं. 2 upon 8. Additive inverse of 2 upon 8 is minus 2 upon 8. Is it clear? Because this is in the form of positive. Okay? So that's why the additive inverse of this number is minus 2 upon 8. Okay? This is the resultant value. Now next is minus 5 upon 9. So additive inverse of minus